Got enough?
Yeah.
Okay, Carson, get him out of there. Boy, this must have been one hell of a party.
Let's get on with it. Bailiff, what are the charges?
Here, Your Honor.
Mr. Edwards!
Yes, Your Honor.
I've seen quite a number of your films. They're very liberal.
Thank you very much, Your Honor.
I hate liberals.
Well,
did this take place in your home?
It certainly did.
Hi, call me Patty. It's my new name.
New name?
Uh-huh. My agent made it up for me this morning. You like it?
Yeah, I guess so. Patty what?
De foie gras. It's French.
Patty de foie gras. That's cute. Very cute.
Merci. You're kind of cute yourself, Mr. Edwards.
But I'm not Mr.
Oh, yes, you are. Cute. You know, Jaime? Well, that's my agent. He said that you'd be casting Picnic Lunch really, really, really soon. And Jaime got me the invitation to come here. And Jaime said that I should be really, 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 really nice to you.
Really?
Really, certain what? Oh, good afternoon, Father William. Won't you come in?
Certainly, sir. What's your name? Do you have to sneeze? Put your finger up to your nose.
That's you.
Funny, it always worked for me. What was your name?
Bernie.
Bernie?
Bernie. She lost a contact lens.
Hi, I'm Bill Edwards.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. 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 Tickle.
Oh, Rhonda. Rhonda. Excuse me, I just came to get a couple bottles of scotch. Oh, jeez!
What's the matter, sugar?
Fixing my ass. I'll see you in court.